Hi, everybody. This is Brittany Murphy, and you're now part of an adventure, which is basically a behind-the-scenes look at Uptown Girls. I wanted to be a part of this was because I felt a very kindred spirit in Molly and definitely wanted to do something that's just very purely, instinctively me. It's just a, I don't know, it's how I am, and it's something that for some reason it's unspoken, so I was really, you know, grateful to be able to immortalize that part of my youth forever.
Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can barely stand on my feet.
Look at yourself in the mirror.
What are you doing to me? I spent all my years
believing you.
I just can't get no relief.
Hey, you.
Gloria.
You're looking different.
Huh.
Kind of flashy.
Oh, gosh, thanks.
I wasn't looking, but somehow you found me. I tried to hide from your love of light. Like heaven above me, sky who loved me is keeping all my secrets safe.
Good, there!
Yeah!
This is for Bobby.
You were my first love, and you'll be my last love. I will never make you blue. I'll be true to you.
I got it.
In this whole world.
This is a wedding.
Hey, let him!
Stop it, Lizzie.
You take that girl. Stop moving around.
Take the picture already.
All right, can you not get
it?
Take the
picture. My baby.
That was a good one.
Okay, thank you very much.
The last shot. For me.
Sitting over there is a girl that just has this light around her.
It's the chair.
And when you're near her, you just know something exciting is gonna happen.
What is your secret? How do you ride above all of that?
Not easy.
High heels.
That's our old American. Oh, we can really use a dog about now. And a pair of that. Thank you very much, ma'am.
You're a virgin who can't drive. Well, actually, when I filmed it, I was a virgin who couldn't drive.
Thank you.
any of you.
Prune juice.
Prune juice.
So, what's with that, huh?
My dad owns a deli, asshole, with a rotisserie. I like my dad's chicken, and when I eat something else, I puke.
So he got me the prettiest apartment. It has an eaten chicken, and all this beautiful wicker furniture, and...
Mom. Pop.
Yeah?
I'm pregnant.
My daughter's a tramp. My daughter's a tramp. My daughter's a tramp.
Why don't you just take my gun? Take my gun and shoot me in the head with the tramp.
I wish that you were never born.
Okay, go.
There's someone here today who lent us a little bit of her magic, and now we'd like to give some of it back.
You're so genuinely sweet.
Thank
so
you.
Big fan of you.
Thank
definitely.
You. Thank you.
Mwah, love you.
Faith. So for myself, yes, the power of prayer works better than anything, and really enjoying every moment and not regretting when you're older that you didn't enjoy certain moments in your life or career or with your family, and spending time with loved ones is very important as well.